Hey everyone, this is Venkat Krishna from Chris Software Solutions. In this video, we are going to learn how to install the Java, because if at all we want to work with Selenium, we need Java also. We need to have some knowledge in Java side. What are the conditional statements, looping statements, what is class, what is object, how to create a object to a class, how to make a calls to the different methods. Like this way, a few of the concepts we required in the Java side to work with Selenium. That is the reason we are going to learn Java also. I will try to cover some of the videos on Java side to make you guys to understand Java. How we need to work with Java with Selenium, we are going to learn. Okay, so how to install the Java, let we enter into the video. Open the Google. I want to install download. First we need to download the Java. Download Java JDK. Go to this link and JDK download is there. Click on this. Once you coming down, you can able to see this is for Linux, this is for Mac, and this is for Windows. Windows installable. Okay, this is the installable. Click on this. It will ask you agreement 1. So just click on download. See, the download is started for you. Okay, let this download. And before it is downloading, one thing we need to remember here is, before we are going to work with Selenium, we need to have knowledge on Java side. So if Java is 100%, just we need to have 5% of the Java is very much enough, less than 5%. Just we need to have what is variable, what are all the conditional statements, how we need to write in Java, how we need to write the looping statements and for loop, while loops and all. And along with this, what is class, what is object, how to create a object to the class, how to make reuse of the one particular class, methods or variables, and OOPs concepts, what is encapsulation, polymorphism, abstraction, inheritance, and what is super keyword, what is this keyword. And along with this, you need to have knowledge on the collections side. Collections, list, set, linked list, hash map, how you need to work with. This much Java is very much enough for us in Selenium side. Like so many other concepts are there in Java, like Hibernate and Spring. Those all concepts are we don't require. If at all you know, that is well and good, but we don't require for the Selenium. Only less than 5% of the Java is very much enough for us to work with the Selenium. Anyway, I'm going to cover whatever is required for Selenium. I'm going to cover in multiple videos the Java concepts as well, so that you guys can make yourself comfortable to learn the Java. But try to follow all my videos, whatever I am putting into the YouTube, without missing any video, please follow them, so that you can able to follow all my videos. Anyway, I'm giving numbering to the videos. Follow the same numbering. You will get all the manual testing videos in our YouTube channel, Chris Software Solutions. Most of the manual testing concepts I covered. So if at all you follow those videos, you may get some questions over there, so that please try to come back to me with your questions by putting into your chat box, so that I will try to do more and more videos for you. Wherever you are getting the doubt, wherever you are getting a questions, I will follow them and I will try to do more videos. Otherwise I will schedule one meeting with you all who all are interested. I will take a live session with you guys. So that is how we need to follow to learn the subject. But getting a job on testing is very much easy, but you need to focus more on automation testing side than manual testing. Manual testing is a must for everybody, but automation is 100% required to get a job. So along with manual, try to focus on automation testing, so that so many openings are going to come. Don't feel that we don't have more openings. To get a job, one call is enough for us, if at all you are perfect in subject. So like that, how you need to focus on. Okay, and come back to the here. Java is downloaded successfully. So this is the Java is downloaded. Currently I am having Java already in my system. So I am planning to install this one also. 14th version, it is the latest version. So I am trying to just copy the installable into my desktop. So fine, it is downloaded. Yeah, it is copied to here. Just I am double clicking on it. Okay, it is trying to preparing to install. Fine. Another Java installation. Okay. Already another Java installation is progress, it is telling. Just we will verify any other installation is in progress in Task Manager. Okay, Windows installer is started. Okay, already two are there. Let me close one. Okay, so this is the wizard it is going to open in the beginning. Click on next. Where it is going to install? C program files, Java JDK 14 point. Please remember this path. So or else you want to change the path of it, you can change it. C program files, Java we are installing. Now it is going to install the Java. It will take few seconds time, or sometimes it may take few minutes also. So let me wait until it is installed each and everything. Okay, successfully it is installed. Click close. Go to any drive, C drive. This PC, I am going to C drive. Go to the program files, the Java. You can able to see the latest version which we installed 14.0. Now additional two things you need to do after installed. You need to do two other things. Set Java underscore home path, and you need to set path. These two configurations you need to do to make it Java work in your system. So those configurations are how we need to do. See here. Just copy this path, whatever the path we have installed, copy this path. Go to the environment variables. How you need to open your environment variables? Edit, environment. So edit environment variables window is going to come. Or else what you can do is, right click on this PC, go to the properties. In the advanced system settings, go to the environment variables. Here already I have created two settings you need to do here. One is Java underscore home. I'm going to whatever I have copied from here 14.0, we need to paste it here. I'm upgrading it to the 14 version. That's it. Java underscore home, all capitals you need to write. Click on OK. That is one setting. Another setting is path will be there. If it is not there in your system, you can create it. Click on edit. And here my old version is there. I want to update it to latest version with ending with bin. Bin you need to add here. Ending with bin slash bin. Click on OK. Click on OK. Click on OK. Okay. So your Java is installed successfully. Java underscore home and path variables you have installed successfully. So how you have configured? This is the and path how you have configured? The same path ending with bin you updated. Now I want to verify whether my Java is, which version we have installed? 14.01. Now let me check. Go to the command prompt. Java hyphen space hyphen version. Now I need to get my old. See here, you are getting the updated version 14.0.1. Same thing you installed. 14.0.1 you installed, so you are getting the same version. So if you are getting the, your version here, it means that your Java is installed successfully in your system. So now we are ready to use Java, whatever is installed in this system. And like this how we need to install the Java and configure the Java underscore home, configure the path variable. Okay, so that's all for this video, and let me continue with other video. And if at all you likes this video, please subscribe us and encourage me to do more and more videos. Okay, so thank you so much guys.